Imagine a factory where conveyor belts transport products from the production line to packaging and then to distribution. A similar process takes place in our cells with proteins, and it is called the secretory pathway. My name is Giulia Zanetti, and I am a group leader at the Institute of Structural and Molecular Biology at ISMB in London. My lab is based at Birkbeck College, and I use cryo-electron microscopy and tomography in particular to understand coat protein complexes. Coat proteins play a key role in the packaging and distribution of proteins within our cells. In my group, we study specifically the COPII coat protein complex. Understanding how these proteins work will help us to understand their role in health and disease. Defects in COPII can lead to pathologies related to collagen secretion and lipid metabolism disorders. We wanted to use cryo-electron tomography, and at the time, this technique was not so widely used. The EMBL service platform is well established and well known to produce first-class data, and that's why we chose to collect at EMBL.
The Cryo-EM service platform offers service for cryo-electron microscopy, especially data collection for single particle analysis and cryo-electron tomography. Our team includes members of various backgrounds, including microscopy engineers, application specialists, and image analysts.
It's not just a service platform, but it's a place where new protocols and techniques are being developed. The team is extremely helpful. There's always ongoing discussion of the best data collection parameters, and it is a very enriching experience, not only because you obtain good data, but also because of the discussions. Our visit was very successful. We have collected a data set that allowed us to determine the structure of one of the two layers of the COPII coat on membranes. Our interaction with the EMBL service platform definitely improved the way we collect data. We are now using the protocols that we have learned from EMBL here at Birkbeck, which is benefiting not only my group, but also many other of my colleagues.
The EMBL Imaging Center is a new project that builds upon the success of the Cryo-EM service platform. It's a new concept of imaging facility that will host two teams, one for light microscopy and one for electron microscopy. The Imaging Center will broaden the services offered to our users, including sample preparation for cryo-EM, image processing and analysis.